If you are aware of a state which you call is, or reality, or life, this implies another state called isn't, or illusion, or unreality, or nothingness, or death. There it is. You can't know one without the other. And so as to make life poignant, it's always going to come to an end. That is exactly, don't you see, what makes it lively. Liveliness is change, is motion. And motion is going like this. See, it's going to fall out. If it is, what about the nothingness that was before you started? So don't you see? What we've left out of our logic, and this is part of the game rule of the game that we're playing, the way we hoodwink ourselves is by attributing powerlessness to nothingness. We don't realize that is a complete logical fallacy. On the contrary, it takes nothing to have something. You wouldn't know what something was without them. You wouldn't know what the form is without the background space. You wouldn't be able to see anything unless there were nothing behind your eyes. See how you feel at the prospect of vanishing forever. Of all your efforts and all your achievements and all your attainments turning into dust, nothingness. What is the feeling?